Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 2, verse 25. Do not let your foot be without shoes, or your throat dry from need of water. But you said, there is no hope, no, for I have been a lover of strange gods, and after them I will go.